the present the famous Nahoums and Sons' confectionery and bakery. After Shabai Jan, recently David Nahoums passed away, and I hope the legacy still continues.
Thank you.